United States government was involved in these events is simply false. That the United States government was involved in these events is simply false. That is not true. This is a choice for and by the Bangladeshi people.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Mirror Now.